speak to Proctor Ingram. I'll be up here, won't I?
Control systems.
I think. Oh, got a cheer. Ring it out.
Attention, Ferrum Squad, report to debriefing. Ferrum Squad to the debriefing.
Independent reports of Corsair activity. Analysis completed. Based on target's activity pattern, location, and suspected trajectory. Conclusion. The Institute is actively looking for railroad assets.
Hold on. Stop. I thought she'd been reset.
Terminate Corsair threats whenever possible. Processing. Target designated. Eliminate Corsair.
So she'd been reset. Okay, weird. Makes no sense. This is dashes, isn't it? Can't imagine Dance wearing summer shorts, but yeah. Whatever floats your boat, eh?
Attention, this is a reminder. All recovered technology must be presented immediately to Proctor Quinlan for evaluation. Anyone found in possession of undocumented technologies will be subject to inquiry and punishment.
Business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger. Spoken like a true disciple of Maxon. Anyway, we need to move on to more important. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator. If Prime's reactor is a campfire, the beryllium agitator is like a match. Strike it. Fusion reactors need a massive power surge in order to get the reaction started. I'm sure I could get one of my scribes to bore you to death with the deep. Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power... The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
You sure it's a good idea to take Miss Nanny here with us?
I knew you'd see it my way. Kells has a Vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
At Victorium, sister.
At Victorium.
Heard you cleaned house over at Railroad HQ. You probably used some fresh supplies. Be my guest. Congratulations on the promotion, Paladin. We keep some of the superior gear on reserve for the higher ranks. Let me know if you want to take a look.
Hmm. settlers. Just about at full health.
We hide in plain sight.
Alright, where are we, that one?
Haven't gone out on a field op in a while. Feels good to be needed again.
Okay. Fuck it, why not?
Shooting stuff from the sky hardly seems fair.
Roger that, Scabbard.
Why not?
We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
Shit happens. Somewhere.
Sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
Damn synths are falling all over the place.
Thank you. the hell? Come on. I just fucking died! What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Oh, fucking stupid. Oh, for fucking God's sake. They've sent some robots, haven't they? I don't know, fuck it. Try it again. Yeah, bollocks.
Never thought I'd be able to see things from the sky. This is gonna be fun.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
Oh my god, I got fucking headshotted. Seriously. Oh my fucking lord. That's ridiculous. I can't believe I got fucking headshotted. Wow. I can't take it, I can't bloody fire. Oh, I might be able to do something. Another save. I have to make a save a little bit closer.
Hostile targets sighted on the surface. Prepare to engage. Pin them out before we drop.
To bail out, all right, okay, that's fine. Come on. Bail out. Come on. Come on. Out. Out, 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 out. Bail out. Come on. Oh my fuck off. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Oh my fucking lord. They fucked up this mission because... Oh, it's gonna go back to the other one. Yeah, fucking hell. Fuck's sake. Because they've changed it to AKs from lasers, it's just become fucking stupid now. You just get headshotted so much easier. I get shot again. Oh my fucking lord. This is impossible. Oh my fucking lord. Right, hold on, hold on. Right. I'm gonna go and get a set of fucking power armor. This is ridiculous. I'm just taking way too much damage. Right. Let's go and get some fucking power armor. This is ridiculous, man. Absolutely ridiculous. Weird. Looks like an AK. Weird looking bison. If I keep that. Keep it just for the hell of it. I think that one doesn't seem to work for some reason. Can I scrap that? Or can I store it maybe? I'm sure there's a gun there, no, no, no. Weird. Very strange. Alright. Yeah, store weapon there. Which is nothing. Just take that one out for now. It's a weird looking one. Definitely looks like a fucking AK. Right, yeah, I'm gonna prove that, don't I? Do the jetpack on it. Don't weigh anything, I'll just take the fucking lot. Down 6:45. Bloody hell, it's not much. I was expecting more than that. Cow. Weird. Oh no, it's done it now. 3,000. Fucking hell. I was on 400 before. Well, in theory, I should hardly take any damage at all. In theory. Oh, I don't actually need the bloody thing on, do I? Really? Don't need the that on. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Take it off? No. Oh, hold on, let's take the helmet off. Take the helmet off. Let's take that off. No, let's take that off. Done it? Yeah. Right. Let's put the helmet on. Right. So that should protect me now from. Oh, still got it on for some reason. Oh, for fuck's sake, right. Oh, for fuck's sake, Jesus. Right. Okay, let's take this off. Let's step out of this. Wait, now. Catches up. Yeah, I'll take the gas mask off because I shouldn't need the gas mask on in power hour. Come on, you don't time. Sometime this year, to be honest. There we go. Right, I'll take that off. Right, I'll get into that. Should be nice and sealed now. Right. Okay. Right. So let's change to. Right, now let's go back to Bridwin.
Hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
So I shouldn't take any damage at all. Well, hardly any damage.